I came outside today just for a little bit. Well, I end up spending, I don't know, it's like 3 hours now, and now I'm just filthy. Look at this. Filthy. But rains are coming. I thought, man, I gotta get out there. I've got my third round of tomato plants that grew from seed that I need to transplant. The first ones are looking good, they're coming on. The next ones are back here. They're starting to grow. The peas are climbing up peas are pretty good right now. But I came out and I got to get something done is what it comes down to. You know, so I put some of these tomatoes in the ground. Hopefully you have a good yield. Hopefully at some point here soon, someone can come over and enjoy these tomatoes. So before the rains come, I got to get it in. And speaking of rains and storms, I think we're about to have an economic storm. I think we're in the economic storm, actually. And everything that's being done right now is just to paper it over, just to kind of muddle through it until the other side, which, well, I don't know what the plan is on the other side, but better put your wealth into something secure and something sound. A lot of people think gold's sound. I read an article today that in China, there was a company, I can't even remember it, I don't want to say the wrong name. I was going to try it, but no, there was a company in China that they had 83 tons of gold, and they were using it as collateral to get loans, to get cash, and buying things with it, buying other businesses and investing in things. Well, that gold, 83 tons of gold, turns out to be fake. It was just plated on the outside with gold, and on the inside it was tungsten, which really isn't worth that much, but because it has the same kind of weight as gold. So this company was getting loans on it, the banks were giving them loans, and that collateral, they were using that gold as collateral, insurance companies were insuring it, and nobody verified it. They just assumed, oh, it looks good. Looks good. Can you imagine putting your life savings into gold and having a few bars, it's got all the stamps on it, all the numbers on it, and it turns out to be fake? You've lost everything. So what do you do to prepare for this economic storm? You know what you do with it. You put it in crypto, because you don't have to trust crypto. It's a trustless protocol. That's the P. I was saying, get invested in something like Litecoin with a blockchain that's been around since 2011, never interrupted. Take that money in your own possession. Blockchain verifies it. It's not like fake gold. Hold your wealth in your own possession. Litecoin. That's some Tuesday crypto truth.